And Andrews Maine has been sentenced to nearly 30 years in prison after pleading guilty to a domestic violence incident that left two people critically injured. It was back in June of last year. 29-year-old Lewis Hunter Nance went into his mother-in-law's home and shot her, then beat his wife and mother-in-law after chasing them into a neighbor's home. Today, Nance pled guilty to attempted murder, domestic violence, and several other charges. Judge Clifton Newman sentenced Nance to 28 years in prison.